Hello, I'm Droni Pancholi. She's my mother. She's very pretty, but she has been so ugly at the time. You can not guess by looking at her for now that she has been a patient. She suffered from rheumatoid arthritis, which was diagnosed in 2017, but she has already suffered with it since last 8 years. It was very difficult for her to cross each and every obstacle she was suffering from. She had a lot of pain. She wasn't even able to move herself from the bed. She didn't get up. She needed support everywhere. It was very difficult for her to cross these stages, and most of the doctors said that it is incurable. There is no cure for the rheumatoid arthritis. But in year 2017, we met Dr. OP Garg, and at that time they developed sort of confidence like we can cure it. He used to treat the patients like very friendly. She never thought, she used to talk to me and she was telling, I never feel like I'm talking to a doctor. The question he used to raise up and everything he used to ask was very familiar. It was like we are talking to a general person. So which led her to develop the confidence in believing that she can cure it. So and now you can look at her. So we are really very blessed. It's all a blessing that she's very much fine today, and she's very normal in all her activities like she used to be 8 years ago. Thank you so much.
I heard you went to Goa also.
We also went to Goa for a 7-day trip, and even before Goa she used to come to me. I reside in Dehradun. So she's very normal, and we just visit each and every place. We spend our vacations very well, and like even if you'll meet her, will not realize that she has been a patient. She has been a patient of rheumatoid arthritis. Thank you.